Well, now here we are, jumping back in to play as the French. You guys can stay there. What do we need? Better go check this out. Research that and create a couple of them. Siege works right there. Get back in here. Build two of them. Join them now. Go on, finish them off. these guys. I'm running low on gold. Guys to attack that.
Generous people, we will allow you to stay in Orleans. But France belongs to England now. Never forget that.
Huh. We only have to take the one down. Take all of them down.
They fired artillery into the night sky and shouted aloud their nickname for Joan. La Pucelle, the Maid of Orléans.
Well, I did have a pretty big military force in the end. But I was lacking in technology and society. Oh, and the economy. Right, next level.
June 14th. Orléans. Our rescue of Orléans was a setback for our enemies. Only a minor one. The English still possess half of France. Tragically, we have cooled our heels for weeks while the Dauphin's advisors debate. Joan became irritated with the delay and reassembled her army. She talks of nothing but her mission to drive the English into the sea. The force of Joan's will is titanic. She has gathered to her banner swearing brigands and knaves and turned them into patriots and heroes. Among them is the man Naïve, a giant clad in plate mail, He drives men on with curses and fists. There will be plenty of English necks for La Hire to break and Pate. Pate is the gateway to the Loire River Valley. The English hold the Loire in a grip of steel. Once the huge army...
I must admit, I love how the intros to the...
He leads us to Pate to capture the English castles. However, we must avoid Fastolf's army until we are strong enough to face his veterans.
Right. Okay, we need to protect Joan, and I need to destroy 3 of the 4 English castles. Okay.
La Hire wishes to kill something.
River and deal with any English warships we encounter.
Oh yes.
You know what?
Hey.
You. Let's go to town centre right here. So what my plan is, you know, we're going to start making an army down here.
The Lahir's sword is almost dry.
And once we've got the army going down here, I shall take some of these.
Okay.
Joan needs to survive, so she comes here. The rest of you. Thank you. We're only a few houses, ain't we?
My ear has been grievously wounded.
Thank you.
Come back, you're embarrassing yourself. You drop that off. Try not loud. Just in case, like. Now we're going won't turn you into a lumberjack. Down on this side. Until we get more food, we can't really build more of an army. Do with a scalp, can't we? Here you are. You know, gold around that. We'll have to find some gold. plenty of food, but no gold. Okay. Found some gold.
You
so jump in there. You guys jump in there as well. Take that, and I've just noticed we've gone slightly over time, so what we are going to do is we used to come over here.
Neo.
since they cost no food. And we shall save here. Right then, guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoy this game as much as I do. It's quite a puzzling game, you know, but I really thoroughly enjoy it because of its difficulty. Anyway, guys, I shall see you over in the next episode. Goodbye.